I don't know, I'm just gonna go on ahead and give this guy a shot at Selkie, I guess. He's gonna be using his exalted weapon. I'm not using like a properly done up melee with a ribbon and shit like the Skolyak. I'm just using my basic Atarax Naming Strike build because there's only so many mods that I want to use on the melee which do not affect the exalted weapon, you know what I mean? So like I'm only trying to make that like a minimal number, which it should be only the Naming Strike. I believe everything else actually applies, so that's good. Saturn, I need some Roken cells, so like, are there any survivals? There's a Grineer survival, there's Titan. I could do this, and just chill out here for a little while. What does I want to do? It's just Roken cells, but these guys are gonna be low levels, so it's like, ugh. I need to go to like, Sedna.
Yeah, back away, let your shield regen.
Yeah. I might do this with a group, actually. I mean, I've done my solo play already. Let's do a group play. Let me make my own damn party, bro. I'm my own party. I'm too savage. I deserve my own party, bro.
I need some help over here.
Help, please.
Your job is to distract the enemy while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for much needed supplies. Make your presence known.
Has my life presence been known?
They're trying to choke you out.
Hey?
Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life supply. The first life supply capsule has arrived.
Yes, we came here to check out this.
Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout.
Alright.
We really need to be able to clear enemies as fast as possible, man. Eventually, I'll have to put a condition overload on this guy when I do a condition overload kind of build. I'll have to build up the Lasser or like Invasion or something like that for a condition overload. And just pop that on this weapon. I need to put Life Strike on it actually. I need some Lifesteal. He will. To use it most efficiently.
Life support on the way.
This guy can like continue face tanking enemy attacks like this until the fire comes a life clutch. Like I mean when it comes to slash procs and shit like that, you're gonna want some sort of health regeneration. Like Valkyrie has like the most area, so she ain't worried about this in the least. Like Valkyrie is technically infinite, like she can get her HP back up to max with Hysteria. But like, literally just a couple hits and then go back to normal mode, gain back a bunch of energy and then do Hysteria. Like, she gains more. Like, she can actually heal herself. Like, her regeneration rate is enough that, like, she can sustain herself with more energy than health loss. Unlike Wukong. She has, like, a spammable infinite pool. Regeneration, pretty much. This guy is close to infinite, but not necessarily infinite. It can still run out. A little bit easier, at least.
bitch. Back away from that control console.
It definitely lives so longer than I expected, to be honest. Constant energy, constant attacks against me equals constant energy regeneration, so it's not too shabby. Like I'm at 240 something right now. And I'm like 280 something. I don't know, use my health restore just yet. I don't know. Huh. Maybe he's actually a little viable. he's actually lasting. He's actually lasting really good. I think like a skill travel would also maybe help on a bit. But of course he doesn't have any slots left. So definitely really want to dispatch overdrive and make some more versatile. Not as powerful, but it definitely feels nice. Most certainly feels nice. Okay, so you never got to use Defy yet. I don't think so. Not bad, not bad. I never took any theoretical arrows out. He was very close, but no way fully there. Additional life support has arrived. Like against the Gunner, my freaking exalted weapon is more freaking efficient. Funny as it seems. It just said it drains a lot, actually. It's kind of looking kind of draining. It's looking like just a wee bit draining. I might just take like off one thing and just like monitor my HP up a bit, you know? It's gotta be like really damn careful with my HP that I don't freaking bite the dust. Right now I'm surrounded by having to keep Defy on. Another life support capsule. There's not even like truly necessary for you to have the fire on this here. But now it's getting a little closer. How he like proves to take the L now.
Or I can sell. Yeah. I want that.
Maybe just do this after. Not bad. You can actually kind of let them like regenerate your HP, but like you gotta be careful. Right now it's easier to gauge, cause like they're not doing so much damage per hit. But later on, you can't necessarily just like let them. You can't necessarily just face tank them and be like, okay, I'm just gonna face tank it for 2 seconds, let you guys do a little bit of damage to me. No, in that 2 seconds you're fucking down. You can't really control them that easily. Or time moves out as easy. Lord, I blocked him so hard that he ended up flying some momentum. It's fucking hilarious.
We will all share in this bounty.
No, we're at the 10-minute mark.
As long as you can.
Dispatch overdrive is pretty damn fun.
And boy, what's your primary weapon? He has like a fucking... Oh, it's a boar. Okay, yeah, dude, that is fucking awesome. I should aim to get that.
Want the boar?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty good shotgun.
I have something that looks like it, but it's not it. And now I see this gun in action. Like, the guy probably has moss, but even then, like, shit. It fires so fucking quick. Yeah, I have a fucking Mark I Stern, bro. I'm seeing this shit in action, like, yo, I should get that, you know what I'm saying? Talking to his boy. His name is Lost Soul.
I don't know what to think about this. It's like, he's not really having too much of an energy issue. It's just that he's not much of a weapon.
Thank you.
just his exalted weapon certainly isn't bad. I think he's going to use on like an exterminating mission or something. Definitely needs like how like the little stuff. He'll definitely want to. But that could be fixed out with no strength. We can give that more HP to like kind of feed a range for a little while, I guess. Well, the issue may want to help him energy. I think of the issue that I'm running out of energy. It's like, yeah, I can run out of energy, so they're also just running out of it. So I'm gonna fix that more efficiency. The max efficiency is 175. We'll figure something out. I'll have to not use blind range mode. Oh shit, guys, guess what? I have an energy power. Wait a minute, I'm regenerating HP. Then I can cast D5 when I activate it again. And after I just do this again, soak it up. Soak up the damage, take some damage. Activate it again. Then die. and then go and do that. Turn again. Boom. Oh man, there's a freaking bombard that started me. I was trying to like regain energy. Okay, try again. I'm trying to practice this, like trying to mint like an actual technique, so like take some hits. Kind of the bombard hit me. Okay, look at that. So now we got HP, man. So we can take away from that. Alright, so yeah, he's sustainable. I figured out how to sustain all this anyway. You can actually use his health to regenerate energy. A little bit more accurately than I thought. But it's kinda hard. It is within a certain margin, you know what I mean? It's like it's 45% per 100%. It's probably giving me even less HP than before. Are you fucking kidding me? What killed me now? What? I'm just letting you move down there. Stay down there, bitch. My carrier never activated. Here.
I could not do this without you.
Wow, my second ability never fucking activated.
Invalid request. There are no security protocols active.
The fuck?
I'm gonna fucking die. Oh wow.
What the fuck's going on, bro? My controls are acting like fuck.
Tenno, prepare for life support. You are running out of time. Consider extraction. That should keep you going for a while.
Man, you think we should leave?
Hmm, so interesting. only takes a couple hits to kill the bigger enemies, but I'll still pull a little weight here and there. I see.
Alright. What the fuck? Oh shit, I didn't have any energy. Fuck my life. I'm getting pummeled and I have nowhere to hide. Yeah, cause I'm just starting to get pummeled, you know? Getting, I got no energy.
Additional life support has arrived.
Let me yank that energy.
I'm just like concentrating like that. Like I've been crazy. Dude, like freaking, I don't know what to say. I took 2 L's from bullshit, and it's like I've been playing this game, and I haven't taken any L's. But as soon as like some fucking happens, I get any L's.
The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
Oh shit, I'm right at 25 minutes, never mind. Bro, I'm out of there though. I'm trying to transportation soon. What the fuck? Not bad, not bad. Make it easy this long way, but...
Damn, that's fucking 50%? Shit. Support, jeez Christ.
Mm. Your weapon is certainly reliable, it's just really situational, kind of.
Bro. Fucking shit. Like, in the beginning it was all fucking games, but now, like, even my entire fucking clip can't kill, like, an enemy right now. Mm.
Seeing you got some good mods.
I just don't have, like, any more space for the mods, that's the thing. I'm not gonna invest, like, the multiplier thingy in this weapon because... It's like some Mark 1 shit.
Oh, I heard of something, but I had barely even heard what you said, dude.
It doesn't matter, don't worry.
What were you talking about? Some of like mods like couldn't fit or something?
Yeah, cause like, all my mods right now, like, there's no space for more mods. And I can't put any better ones.
Okay, so you need to put Forma on it or an Orokin Catalyst on it. If you already have an Orokin Catalyst, then you need the Forma. It pretty much halves the capacity. It changes the polarity from 0 to that polarity. It pretty much creates a polarity or changes the polarity. So like the mod will be more efficient on a slot. So like you can change a polarity from like no polarity to a V, and then you can add something on it with a V, and then we'll take up half the required drain. So like serration, instead of taking up 14 at max rank, it'll only take up 7 at max rank. Or like wow, like your streamline instead of taking like 9, it only take up like 5 because like half. Run the most, like run the highest points.
Yeah, I'm.
Yeah.
What is it? I have one Oroke and Kalos, but I don't have one. Yeah, GG. Okay. Now we can do the fucking junction. Trip attack.
Wait a minute, what? Dude, the fucking life support. That's some fucking bullshit. The fucking life support. Bro, could have lasted. What the fuck? What the fuck? I'm salty, dog.
Oh shit. Valkyr.
I don't know which lens I want to use. I'll figure that out another time. Somewhere I'm going to end up buying some sort of greater lens. Bro, this is ridiculous. Again, like, I keep on freaking forgetting about the fucking timer. Bruh. Ooh, void survival.
What the fuck? What the